Radhe Radhe, I wanted to start my testimonial with immense gratitude to my Guru for the exposure to the eternal knowledge of Bhagavad Gita that he is giving us through these online platforms, which has touched every aspect, every facet of my life and helps me stay afloat in the world. No matter how many times we have read Bhagavad Gita, every time we read or we listen, it is kind of a new revelation of knowledge. And what I particularly like about this session is the simplicity and clarity with which Nitin conducts this session. In 1 hour, we discuss one shlok and he supplements it with knowledge from Ramayana, Mahabharata, Maharaj's Bhakti Shatak, excerpts from Swamiji's videos and so much more. So much of priceless wisdom in a nugget. I call that Gagar Me Sagar. In one of the sessions particularly, I remember where he had discussed Sthit Pragya. The concept got so much stamped in my head through this 1 hour of discussion. As Maharaji says, that key to learning spiritual knowledge is Shravan, Manan and Nididhyasam. And this is exactly what we do in this session. And I aspire to be in a state of that sthit pragya, to be firmly ensconced in that divine wisdom imparted by Lord Krishna in Bhagavad Gita. I encourage all of you to join this session. It's simply awesome. Thank you. Radhe Radhe.